One thing we like to do when we're trailering, making even long trips, one thing we like to do, we pull into a wayside rest or gas stop, check your bearings for temps. See if they're hot to the touch. If it's hot to the touch, we got some problems occurring. You want to get it fixed before you're in the middle of the highway somewhere dragging a wheel on the side of the road. So your next stop when you're trailering, check for hub heat. That's my Newman's Tech Tip.